I don't have my car, and basically I don't even have an apartment. I have an apartment, but I don't have an apartment. You think I feel safe staying here with all of this going on and I have kids?
That woman, who is nearly 2 months pregnant, was beaten with a metal pipe in her own apartment. Only NBC2 was there as Fort Myers police investigated. This was along Franklin Court. The victim told us that someone broke in through her window. But as NBC2's Michael Raimondi found out, this could have been prevented.
He jumped on me really bad because he broke in through that window.
7 weeks pregnant and having to run for her safety, a woman on Franklin Court in Fort Myers says her ex-boyfriend broke into her home and attacked her with a metal pole.
He, like, tried to strike it and it hit my hand and it split my hand open.
She did not want us to show her face. After the man assaulted her, she said she ran to get help from a neighbor. Her blood left on the next door driveway and her mother's car.
So I have stitches in my hand. My nails are messed up, as you can see. This man is way bigger than me. Why would you be jumping on me like that? And I'm a pregnant girl, and I got a baby from you. That means you don't care about me.
The victim says the attacker eventually stole her car as well. Right now, she's recovering after being in the hospital for several hours this morning.
I'm not feeling too good. I'm in a lot of pain with my hand.
She thinks this never would have happened if her window wasn't broken. She's called the landlord to get it fixed, but they haven't fixed it yet. So she's now hoping that she gets a new window and police arrest her ex.
He goes to jail because I'm pressing charges. I'm just hoping that, you know, me and my kids get through this and everything be okay.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.